Hi, my name is Justin. I want to show you what happens when you mix Diet Coke and Mentos together. If you do this experiment, you must be careful and have adult supervision. Carbon dioxide gas is added to Diet Coke. The gas is suspended in the liquid because there is no place for the bubbles to form. A Mentos mint has over 40 microscopic layers of liquid sugar, creating millions of tiny craters and holes. When a Mentos mint is dropped into Diet Coke, it provides a perfect place for the gases to cling to, and it forms bubbles. This is called nucleation. The bubbles cause pressure to build up, making an eruption and a fountain spray. My brother Ethan and I tried different ways to do this experiment. First, we tried making a cardboard rocket, but that fizzled. Here's a way we found to make it work well. Make a hole in the middle of each Mentos using something sharp. Use a needle and thread to tie 4 or 5 Mentos together. Put a hole in the bottle cap, pull the thread through, clip it, and screw the cap back on tightly. When you're ready to run, release the clip, run, and watch the reaction. Different sized holes in the caps and in the sides of the bottle will make different sprays. It looks really cool, spraying like a three-way fountain. Ethan had some fun making a spray gun with the Diet Coke bottle. Now you know about nucleation. If you try this, let me know how it goes. Leave a comment for me. We have many other science videos on our QuadSquad channel for you to watch. Remember to subscribe to our QuadSquad channel. Thanks for watching our video. Bye!